Today I got an ultimate tease from my American viewers. It is a homemade poutine. And I went to my usual grocery store, and for a while I've been very tempted to buy it because I know they have it, and it is a poutine kit. Yes! And I do not care about the gravy or the fries, but the best deal out of this is they include you the cheese, curds, which is the most important of the poutine. And even in here in Calgary, it's only the select grocery stores sell cheese curds. Like, not every grocery store sells cheese curds or have a lot of stock of cheese curds. It is still a specialty item, and it's not available everywhere. And so, yes, and I used the leftover, the pulled pork, and I just did a copycat version of the pulled pork that you can get at the movie theaters, because our movie theaters here, they sell poutine. So let's dig in, and they include you the fries as well. So basically what we did was I bought two boxes, and one box for me and one box for Matthew. And so each is their own box. So how's everybody doing today for Monday? So in this video, you would have noticed that I've changed, I've decided to change my channel name. Because I decided to change my channel name. And the name actually came up very easily, believe it or not. It was very easy. And so I kept the maple part because I love maple leaf anything. I'm addiction to maple leaf anything. And so I just changed it to Maple Life with the capital Life. So that is what I'm doing for now. And so I hope you guys like it. And so I hope you are aware of the channel name change. And I finally made a pop from SodaStream. That green honking thing you see over there, the SodaStream. And like I've told you guys before, that is like the generation one of the SodaStream. Like, if you see the TV commercial now, they look way more slimmer. It's like a different design now. That is the generation one of the SodaStream. The green thing over there. Yes. Like, I was going to buy the gravy packet because they do have the gravy packet labeled poutine. And then they also sell the cheese curd packets at my usual grocery store. And then I was gonna buy the fries as well, but then I looked at the price of this kit. It's like, it's just cheaper to buy the kit. I am so lucky that my grocery store has so many awesome choices. Love it. I was thinking to be a bit greedy and maybe to buy an extra pack of cheese curds to have more cheese. The gravy is a bit different though. It's like a little bit spicy or something. It's weird.
Is it?
Or I don't know if it's from mixing with the pork. I'm not sure. Yeah, the gravy is different for sure. But like, as you guys know from the different restaurants everywhere that sells poutine, everywhere has their own recipes for the gravy. The best poutine ever actually in Calgary is when you go to the Global Fest Festival. It's the festival with the fireworks, and they usually have a station there every year, and it is run by the Quebec people, and they only just sell the poutine there. It's the authentic recipe from Quebec.
It's the gravy from Quebec.
But once again, I am not sure if they are there every year, so don't quote me on it. Like, I know it's the authentic Quebec recipe because when those people are working there, they talk French and stuff to each other. They're talking in French. Like, every time at any grocery store or any type of store or something, like, I am always a sore sucker loser whenever I see any type of kits or, like, packs or something. You just put it together and the different components or something. Like, whatever the ready packs or whatever, it's just you throw everything together. I really, really love those kits and stuff. Those are so helpful and fun to make. I made this soda stream water really fizzy. What I usually like to do is I like to press it 3 times. And that should be usually enough, yeah. Look at how fizzy that looks, and that's from the soda stream. Somebody mentioned to me about if I use my soda stream anymore. It's like, yes, I still use the soda stream, but it's like, sometimes the soda stream syrups, they can get boring, and so, and the price is very expensive sometimes, and so, it's cheaper to buy bottled pop sometimes, so yeah. We always have to wait when the Bed Bath & Beyond or something has a deal on the syrups, then maybe we buy the syrups. But I know there's some people out there, they just like to drink the plain soda water. So if you like soda water, then you can just make that yourself. Mmm. I would still have to admit, though, that the best poutine ever is the ones that McDonald's sells. That they have the best poutine ever. It's like I should be paid some commission whenever I mentioned it or something, because whenever I mention that to some of my coworkers sometime, like, not everybody knows that McDonald's does poutine. Not everybody knows that. And then I tell people that and they just give me the weird look that I'm like crazy, huh? Yes, yeah. People think that I'm crazy when I say that McDonald's has poutine. I say yes, and it's awesome. Like, I really like this kit because they include you the cheese. Because, you know, there's some, there's those like, kits and stuff out there sometimes. It's like, they have everything except for the one item. And then you have to either buy it yourself, or if you have it at home, you just use it yourself. I'm just eating this a little bit faster because I do not want to make the fries go soggy. That is one of my pet peeves. Everything, the flavors and stuff is blending, like the seasonings that I used for the pork and stuff. Oh, so good. And when I mentioned earlier that our theaters, they sell poutine, it's like, yes, they do sell poutine. And then they sell the usual burgers and hot dogs and stuff like that. The nacho cheese plates, stuff like that. Even when we went to the theater with my cousin from New York, even she was a little bit amazed by the menu at the theaters, at the Canadian theaters. Apparently she was not aware that they sell poutine at the theater. But then, however, it's like, when we went to the movies, we just had dinner before, so, we were not hungry, so we did not order any of the food there. So, just to let you know, in real life here, there is stuff happening, and of course, I'm not going to be dishing it out here, everything, every details. But stuff is happening. it just doesn't happen as fast as like you see on the TV shows or like in the movies. It's got a process, you know? It's just like those home renovation TV shows on TV. It's like it's an hour show, but sometimes those things it takes a few weeks or something. And also, this is the official message from me, from my channel, and if you hear anything else from anybody, it is false. And so, there is stuff happening on my channel, but we're gonna be still eating and sharing meal with each other on here, on YouTube. Like, I am so glad that I discovered the eating shows because I did not know that eating shows existed, and you guys seem to like watching them, and so I'm gonna keep on making them for you guys. So I hope you like my new channel, the name change. So I hope you guys in like the name. Really good. So, I recently discovered this new Canadian. Well, she's not very new on YouTube, but this other Canadian girl, she does mukbang videos and stuff as well. And she is from the Quebec. So if you see yourself, I mention you in here. So I hope you will leave a comment below, girl. In one of her videos, she talked about the story about how she trained her doggy that she has at the moment. And I am so happy that I discovered her on YouTube because I love doggies because we have Ebo. Because I am a dog person too. Mm-hmm. I am just so mad now though about the soda stream because the syrups, for the first time, like last year they started to do that, 2016, like all these years that we had the soda stream machine, this is the first time they changed the bottle sizes. Now the bottle sizes are all the narrow bottles. You pay the same price but you get a smaller bottle of syrup. That is the one of the reasons that you see me using less of the soda stream. I am just so mad at them that they changed the bottle sizes. Not cool. Homemade poutine, yummy! Mmm, that was good. But like I told you guys before though, like out of all the places that I know that sells poutine, the Burger King has the weirdest poutine gravy. It's like, I'm not really a fan of that. And whenever I go to Burger King once in a blue moon, it's like, I always forget. And I'm like, why do I order that? Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoy the channel name change. I changed the name to Maple Life with a capital Life. And so, welcome to my new subscribers. And don't forget that I got a Mukbang video playlist. And I got a playlist of all my other older videos. And I'll see you guys again soon.